The minimum tillage technology was implemented in Estonia through land uses innovation less than 10 years ago. Thus, in Estonia, two-thirds of cereals are cultivated by minimum tillage technology. Reduced tillage is the tillage method used in agriculture to prepare the seedbed. Usually only the upper 10 to 18 centimeters of the soil surface is tilled. The depth of the soil preparation depends on the culture in the rotation. Before cereals, 10 to 12 centimeters. Before oilseed rape, 15 to 18 centimeters. This may involve the use of a chisel plow, field cultivators, or other implements. The main goal is to maintain soil structure, improve water infiltration, and to reduce compaction, fuel, and labor costs. The reduced tillage is more suitable for crop rotation without root crops. For example, rotation can be as follows: winter oilseed rape, winter wheat, pea, winter wheat, spring barley undersown with red clover and red clover. Reduced tillage has important socioeconomic impacts, referring to increased crop production, crop quality, and farm income. Also, it has socio-cultural impacts through improving food security, self-sufficiency, and improving inland degradation knowledge. However, the soil compaction and weediness can drastically increase during the first 4 years of implementation without using proper crop rotation or management plan. After this period, the soil conditions start to improve. Reduced tillage is not suitable for fields that are heavily affected by perennial weeds, as non-inversion tillage can spread the weed roots and higher doses of herbicides are needed.